my baby don't want nobody but me. That's plain to see. Oh, she's got a form like Venus. Honest, I ain't talking green. No one can come between us. She's my Sheba, I'm her she. That's why everybody loves my baby. But my baby don't love nobody but me. Nobody but me.
I don't know how you can do without me.
Canaries live alone and sing tweet tweet. But I could never get on without you.
I hope you couldn't get on without me.
Fish get along in bowls without sweet romance.
Love never warms their souls.
They think that life is marvelous.
The poor fish thinks it wonderful.
They do without these things, but you'll agree. I don't know how I can do without you.
I don't know how you can do without me.
Tea. You brought Meg home.
Gentlemen, this is my sister. Want to put something on, Queenie?
Oh, sure. So? Who are they?
That's Mr. Scamander. He's committed a serious infraction of the National Statute of Secrecy.
He's a criminal?
Uh-huh. Yes, Mr. Kowalski, he's a no-match.
A no-match? What do you want to do?
He's sick. It's a long story. Mr. Scamander has lost something I'm going to help him find.
Oh, you need to sit down, honey. He hasn't eaten anything all day. And, oh, that's rough. He didn't get the money he wanted for his bakery. You bake, honey? I love to cook.
You're legitimate.
Yeah, but I always have trouble with your kind. Fritz. It's the accent.
You know how to read mine.
Don't worry, honey. Most guys think what you was thinking first time they see me. Now you, me, both. Hey, Mr. Scamander. You prefer pie or strudel?
I really don't have a preference.
You prefer strudel, huh, honey? Strudel it is.
Sit down, Mr. Scamander. I'm not going to poison you.
The job ain't that glamorous when I spend most days making coffee and jinxing the John. Tina's a career girl. Now we're orphans. Ma and Pa died of dragon pox when we were kids. Oh. Sweet. Well, we got each other.
Could you stop reading my mind for a second?
Oh.
Don't get me wrong, I love it. This meal, it's insanely good. This is what I do. I'm a cook, and this is like the greatest meal I've ever had in my life.
Oh, you slay me. I never really talked to an orphan before.
Huh. Really?
I am not flirting.
I'm just saying, don't go getting attached. He's gonna have to be obliterated. It's nothing personal.
Oh, hey. You okay, honey?
So, Miss Goldstein, I think Mr. Kowalski could do with an early night.
Besides, you and I will need to be up early tomorrow morning to find my niffler. So.
What's a niffler? Don't ask.
You guys can bunk in here.
About later.
Yes, I just said I am happy for you.
No, well, I don't. Please don't be happy. Oh, no, no, sorry, I don't. Obviously, I want you to be. So, and I hear that you are now, which is wonderful. Sorry, what I'm trying to say is, I want you to be happy, but I don't want you to be happy that I'm happy because I'm not. Or engaged.
What?
There was a mistake in a stupid magazine. My brother's marrying Lita June the 6th. I'm supposed to be best man, which is sort of mildly hilarious.
Does he think you're here to win her back? Are you here to win her back?
No, I'm here. You know, your eyes really are.
Or what?
I'm not supposed to say.
Dude, I
got a picture of you. Wait, did you read? I got this, it's just a picture of you from paper, but it's interesting because your eyes are in newsprint. So in reality, they have this effect in them, Tina. It's like. It's like fire in water, in dark water. And I've only ever seen that.
Salome.